Here, Clayton. Clayton, come here.
Yes?
Up out the doorway. Danny. Oh, Danny.
That doorway.
I'm guessing you have the C4.
I don't have a C4.
How do we do this then? There's no button.
Do we pick up an RPG?
There's plenty around. Take a pick.
It's an AK.
I've got
it. Something.
Maybe I scroll through my weapons, it might appear. Were we meant to, did any of us actually pick up any C4?
I don't think so. Hang on, can we just shoot? No, we can't. Have we missed something?
It's telling us to go in here. But clearly we had to explode it, because there's an explosion symbol on there.
Yeah. We're missing something. Do we do it with the turret?
You try the turret, I'm going to search for an RPG.
Sure.
Suddenly, no RPGs.
No, it was turret.
It's definitely the turret.
We're stupid.
What's the difference between a turret and an RPG?
There's a big difference.
They're low, long range. I gotta wait for your partner. Ooh.
Wait for your partner. Ooh, apples.
Aw.
Jesus.
See, I told you the RPG is effective. I blew up an apple.
Against apples.
Ooh, cinematic view of a car.
We're dead.
Oh no! Come on, are you serious?
I bet he's gonna take 100 bullets.
How? Did he take that many bullets anyway to the head?
Not 4 shotgun bullets.
Why did he think he could take 2 of us like that, standing there?
I don't know.
Reloading. Oh. Oh.
Yeah, I need some form of long-range weapon.
What's your secondary weapon?
A long-range weapon.
Use that then.
That's quite boring. It's basic. I don't enjoy a basic.
Just upgrade it then. I upgrade to the AK-47. That's a decent gun.
We'll do next mission. This mission? Are you in 15 or 14?
Well, this is 15 at the moment.
Cool.
Well, I believe so anyway. We'll just go up the end of this mission.
The car you were behind just exploded.
I know, it hurt a little bit. Didn't really take
in
anything.
In reality, that would have killed you.
What are we talking about? I'm wearing a mask.
That's a good point, actually.
There's another sniperist. I don't know where.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, I can see him. I can't see him, though. I can see it.
Ah. His balcony just collapsed.
I saw that. Did someone shoot it, or did it just... unfortunate timing.
I shot a bullet, but I don't recall shooting the balcony.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
I swear I was behind a box.
Best melee kill I just did. Better reload all my guns.
Advance to plaza.
Oh yeah, I forgot we're fighting to the plaza.
Yep. Looks like a door to me.
That's all the same door. That door manufacturer must get a lot of money.
Oh yeah. Same motorbike too.
Yeah. Don't know why it's there though. What do you mean, wait, I'm here? Come on,
we've got to get moving. Another breach.
Oh, it's just a wooden door, I don't see. We're at the plaza. Oh wow, best
breach. That's probably a cue to the silent. In a stealthy mission, but...
Yeah.
Screw it. Screw it.
Oh, this is gonna be good. We've got no cover at all up here, but let's do it.
There's a guy to your left.
Is there?
Yes.
Oh yeah. That's alright, he's wearing a hat, so he's fine. He's cool. Oh!
Oh, RPGist. Flat off cartel assault. We've been doing that for the whole game.
Yeah.
They don't stop coming.
They don't. But I think I can make that jump for an idiot. Where are they?
Somewhere behind cover.
I'm gonna go around this side because they can't hide us from us both. Have you got an overkill?
Yes, I do.
We don't need to use it, but.
Let's do it. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Just destroy all their cover.
Wow. There you bugs.
Oh. Why is it always that statue of a skeleton with a guitar and some like jazzy pants?
That's like some sort of festival.
Whoa,
thing.
Clayton. Five of them just came out the door I was in front of.
Oh, three of them.
Yeah, I killed two of them, so I got a pistol.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah.
Is your Viagra?
I love my Viagra. It gives me the boost to go all day.
Oh, wow. We should do,
Shots were fired that day.
Probably shouldn't do Viagra adverts on the channel.
Too late.
Who is our target audience anyway? 60-year-olds.
I know, that's stereotypical. Young people can may have to use Viagra as well.
Are you suggesting something? Count me out of this.
What do you mean, am I suggesting something? I don't know. What am I suggesting?
You know what? I don't know. Ooh, Land Rover.
It's a Range Rover. Tall man.
Do you want a bet?
No. They're all the same car.
It's a Jeep.
It's a game, so it's going to probably be called like the Kayak Crew Cheetah, something like that. They can't use manufacturer names. I thought, what? No one loses anything for advertising a car in a game.
That's true.
Not only does you get to use real stuff, the car brand also gets advertised. You think, oh, I might buy a Jeep now, just re-run it up. Yeah, why not?
Some sort of, I've never played a game that has a Jeep in it. I'm thought, I want to play with a Jeep.
Yeah, but it'd be nice for it to be called Jeep though, wouldn't it? There's a lot. What? He's got. There's one RPG person up there.
How many bullets?
Two. I keep seeing fireworks.
No, that's not RPG.
No, the actual purple fireworks going up in the air.
There's purple RPGs.
What?
Where is he?
No, they are definitely fireworks going off now.
I'm just waiting. Oh, there he is.
I don't know, I can't see any people. I just see bullets when I look up where the bullet was fired. There's nothing there.
The RPG bullets are quite big.
Ah, wrong button again. What
are
game?
Are you pressing left button to reload?
What game do I think that left button is run? There's never...
Gears of War. What?
Was it Gears of War?
No, that's reload.
Yeah, I'm trying to run. What game uses that? I haven't used that button to run, I don't think, at all. Oh, it's the same guy with a tattoo on his head. We got a kid over again. Hang on, what's this?
Oh, hello, there's another guy. Exactly the same one.
Oh, I just picked up a gun.
Oh my god. Yeah. Ooh.
God, my grab way!
He lost a lot of body bits.
I have a shotgun. I'll pick up my AK again. It's called
Oh, come on.
It's called a Deo X.
Another guy behind.
You serious?
How and when? There's another one.
Just run forward.
Just leave him. He can stay there, squirm. Don't need him anyway.
For the rest of this game, we're going to be wondering why we keep getting shot from behind.
And we have to kill him.
I don't know what we ever think. Every game's the same.
That's true. We always think there's going to be one exception for this level.
Or the fact that you got to go through here. No, it's not. It's just these the same place. I just killed him. Now what? Oh, there's another person from behind.
Oh, for God's sake.
Killed him. There we go. Oh, there's another. Oh, come on. We've killed you like four times today. Your dead body's right there!
Another RPGist.
Ah! There's no cover! Just run forward.
How long until they've run out of RPG missiles? My god.
Just breach the door. There's nobody here, you didn't need to breach it, just open it.
Yarr!
Whoopsie woo! Level 7. Level 7.5.
Whoa.
Next.
Not you.
What?
The leaderboard. Oh, my microphone fell over. Apologies.
I didn't even notice.
I just click continue. Whoops, okay. Go to armory.
Oh, yep, yeah, go to armory. Go to armory.
Armory.
I keep touching the microphone with my chest and hand.
Sure.
But it just dangles down, now it's broken.
Yeah, dangles.
I need Viagra.
I have no idea what we're going to talk to in this episode.
Viagra, no doubt.
Probably the three words you just said. I need Viagra.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
I've forgotten how to use the loadout. There we go.
Secondary weapon, LMG. Ooh. I'll probably stick to the same LMG.
Can I have a look at the submachine guns?
Assault rifle, I'm going to change now.
Actually, no, I need a long range. You know what? Sniper and shotgun. Worst combination, but I'm taking it.
Snipers aren't that great, I wouldn't recommend.
The one I use is pretty good.
I only used it once, so I don't really have a valid reason.
Yeah, screw that. I'll just go with light machine, not light machine, assault. This is a tough choice.
Some guns you can just, when you fold the back, the rear grip up, that's so weird.
Yeah, it's making it too short.
It's like, what's wrong with that gun? I don't know whether to change it or not, because the stock looks good, but so does assault. Assault always looks good.
I don't know which gun to go for. They're all the same to me. Every enemy's like one shot kill, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it don't really, does it?
Oh, that's weird.
What's a rail mount? That's got ammo on the side.
Yep.
That's cool. What's that do?
No idea.
Because you always pull ammo out of somewhere anyway.
Just look at the stats, see what it does.
Reload speed goes up by 2.
Amazing.
I haven't got enough money to afford it.
Ooh.
I bought a new gun.
Double drums of ammo, you seem so unnecessary.
Yeah, but it's nice to know you can have it.
I'm done now.
Yeah, I've spent all my cash. All my wonga.
3 grand left.
I've got $900.
You gonna ready up, mate?
Oh yeah, you got a mission.
Go mission. Go to mission, innit?